insinuated that I don't have morals for sharing a bed with you, so.
What?
Well, if she's saying that she can't share a bed with you because she has morals, what the fuck am I doing?
Speak for her, but I don't think she's meant that at all.
What?
I'm not speaking for her, but I don't think she meant that at all.
Well, that's why I took it, so.